GoPro Studio is the easiest and fastest way to create professional quality videos from your GoPro camera. GoPro Studio automatically imports and organizes your clips, making it easy to edit your videos and share them with the world. In this video, we'll be creating a video from beginning to end using one of our templates. To get started, install GoPro Studio. GoPro Studio can be found under Products and Software and App on GoPro.com. Before downloading the software, make sure your computer meets the system requirements to run GoPro Studio properly. In addition, make sure to run all your updates on your operating system, QuickTime Player, and graphics card drivers. Once downloaded, GoPro Studio Installer will guide you through the process. Double-click the GoPro Studio icon to open the program and begin importing your GoPro footage to create an edit to share. GoPro Importer will automatically bring all of your imported files into a blank GoPro Studio project. If you are not using GoPro Importer to copy your files to your computer, or you want to access GoPro clips already on your computer, just click Import and navigate to the file where the clips are stored. Then save your GoPro Studio project. Select File, Save, choose a location to save, and name your project. We recommend creating a new folder on your computer to save the project and all converted files. Now we want to take our footage from this weekend and create a video to share. The first part of that is to review it and trim it down to the best moments that we took all weekend. Each video and photo clip in the import bin will show you the details of the resolution, frame rate, and length of your clip. Select a clip along the import bin, and it will show in the center player window. You can play back your footage by moving the playhead along the playhead slider and with the playback controls. As you review your clip, try to find a segment that you would like to use for your final edit in step 2. Once you find the starting point, press the left trim button to mark an end point. Then move your playhead to the last frame and press the right trim button to mark an out point. You might find more than one segment you want to use in one video file. So for now, we are just going to show you the process with this clip, but you can repeat this process as much as you want. Once you have your in and out points set, type in a file name that would best describe your segment for step 2 of editing. Before converting the video clip, there are some settings you can adjust. If your clip is upside down, you can check Rotate Flip to correct the clip's orientation. You can also select Advanced Settings to make specific adjustments before step 2 editing. For our quick edit, we'll use the default settings since they're great for most video footage. Now, we're ready to convert the clips. By default, your converted clips will save to either your Videos folder on a PC or Movies folder on a Mac. We recommend changing the directory to the same location where your GoPro project was saved earlier. Once finished, press Add Clip to Conversion List to have your segment ready for conversion. You can continue to repeat this process with multiple segments to get all those great moments for your final edit. Once your conversion list is complete, press Convert. GoPro Studio will convert each video clip so that they're ready to edit in step 2. When you finish converting your clips, press Clear All to clear your completed conversions. When the clips finish converting, click Proceed to step 2 or click Step 2 Edit at the top of the window. All of your converted clips automatically move from step 1 over to step 2. If you need to go back and convert another clip, you can easily click Step 1 to go back. When you first click on the Step 2 edit, you will be asked if you would like to use a pre-made edit template or start with a blank template. GoPro Studio Edit Templates are GoPro videos created by our media team, turned into templates so you have the ability to replace with clips of your own. If you are new to editing, this is the best way to get started. With our clips, we are going to use a pre-made edit template. First, you need to choose a template. Each template shows you the number of cuts or transitions in the video and the length of the full video. Once you select a template, click Create to get started. Before you get started, watch the template at least one time through so you are familiar with it. While watching, think of the clips you converted and how your clips could fit into the story that is created with the music and cuts. Now select a clip from the media bin and drag it to a target and drop it. Then, using the yellow slider, choose the section of your video that you want to fill the target cut time. If an X comes up while you are trying to drop your clip into the target, that means your clip is not long enough to fill that cut, and you'll have to choose a longer clip. It's really that simple. Just keep doing this with multiple clips, and you will have your video edit with a template. Keep playing back what you have chosen so far and replace clips. Adjust the yellow slider and even use some of the basic editing effects on the right to make your video exactly how you want it. Awesome! We have successfully created a video from our weekend footage. Now let's export so we can share with our friends and family. Click Step 3 to export and choose an export preset. Then name the video file and the destination to save. Click Export. It's just a matter of time before your computer will process and render the finished video to share.